can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming.
I did accessories as a hobby and decided that that's what I want to do, and that's how the accessories came about. Inspiration really just comes from the experiences that I go through, and mostly with the people that I talk to, and sometimes the things that I see around me. I started making jewelry since I was 8 years old. Yeah, just using just glass beads and making little bracelets and little hairpins. I would say I thrive on inspiration. I get inspired by what happens around me, people that I talk to, so that helps me to come up with new creations. I think the internet medium is the future. I chose to embrace the online medium as my distribution channel to realize what everybody dreams of in the business world, which is globalization. I guess in 5 years' time, I'd really like to see people click on their bookmarks, scroll down to www.theaccessories.com. I do a lot of research, and I think that's very important. You can't just come up with something that people don't like. So a lot of trial and error and researching what the trend is currently, and that's how I come up with my designs. There's only one real challenge, which is the fear of being complacent and satisfied with how far I've come. We should not be comfortable or overconfident about the success that we've seen. That has helped to meet the demands of my customers who always want to see a novelty in the products that they're buying. Rise above basically means to set myself apart from the rest, to really dare to dream, to be different, and to deliver more, and never fearing to fail. And I suppose that's how I wish to rise above.
This has been a Wolfang Digital video presentation.